Hi friends, welcome to Toddler Storytime. I'm Ms. Jordan and I'm a librarian with Wake County Public Library System. Here at Wake County, we base all of our story times in the Every Child Ready to Read program, which means we incorporate the five pre-literacy skills of talk, sing, read, write, and play into each of our story times. Now, there is a simple song we can sing to remember these pre-literacy skills. And for our grown-ups, there is a simple finger exercise we can do to help your child when they are getting ready to start using writing utensils. So, what we're gonna do is we're gonna hold one hand up and we're gonna wiggle our fingers. You're gonna take your other hand and you're gonna make a little pincher or like a little crocodile that's snapping. You're gonna squeeze the tops of each of your fingers and we're gonna sing our song with our pre-literacy skills. It goes like this. Talk, sing, read, write, play. Talk, sing, read, write, play. Talk, sing, read, write, play. Talk, sing, read, write, play each day. Wiggle those fingers. Good job. Now, we woke up our fingers for story time. Let's wake up our hands by saying hello. Can you wave hello? Can you wave two hands hello? Good job. Can you reach up high? Can you reach down and touch your toes? Good job. Can you turn around? And can you say hello? It goes like this. Hello, hello, can you wave hello? Wave hello, wave hello. Can you reach up high? Can you touch your toes? Can you turn around? Can you say hello? Hello! I am so excited that you're joining me for story time today. Today, we are going to be going on a safari. Now, what is a safari? A safari is a type of trip or an adventure where you go to where animals live so you can see how they live. See, I've got my safari hat on. I've got my homemade binoculars so I can spot some animals. All we need now is a place where animals live. Ooh, like this jungle. Okay, I have some animals I want to show you, but I think we should give them a nice drum roll. Can you tap your legs with me like this? You tap them really fast. Let's see our first animal. It's a, what is this? This is a snake. Can you hiss like a snake? So you might find a snake slithering around on the jungle floor. Okay, let's do a second drum roll for our second animal. Let's do this one on our head, but be gentle. Don't hit yourself too hard. Get ready. Drum roll, we have a, what is this? It's a frog. Can you jump like a frog? Go ribbit, ribbit. This is a tree frog, and some tree frogs live in the trees. Have you ever seen a frog in a tree? I haven't, but I might like to look for one now. Okay, I have a third animal. This time, let's do a drum roll on our tummy. Can you pat your tummy? Drum roll. Oh, what is this? This is an okapi. This also is sometimes called a forest giraffe. Does this look like a giraffe to you? I don't know. Okapis have long tongues though, just like giraffes. Their tongue is so long, they can lick their own ear. Ooh, that's kind of gross, but silly. Okay, I have one more animal. Let's do one more drum roll. Let's do the drum roll on our nose. Can you touch your nose? Okay, here we go. Drum roll. It's a pink flamingo. Oh, I love pink flamingos. Do you know why I love pink flamingos? Because pink flamingos can flap their wings like this. Can you flap your wings? You flap, flap, flap. Pink flamingos also live near different bodies of water, so they can pick some food out of the water like little shrimp. Can you pretend to pick shrimp out of the water and eat them? Go chup, chup, chup. Also, flamingos like to balance on one leg. Can you lift your leg up and balance? It's okay if you can't do it. You can keep going through each leg like this. Okay, let's pretend to be flamingos. Let's get our wings ready. Here we go. This is to the tune of the Wheels on a Bus. Okay. The flamingos in the pond, they flap their wings, flap their wings, flap their wings. The flamingos in the pond, they flap their wings all day long. Let's eat some shrimp. The flamingos in the pond, they feast on shrimp. Mmm, feast on shrimp. Mmm, feast on shrimp. The flamingos in the pond, they feast on shrimp. That's why they're pink. Did you know that? Okay, let's stand on one leg. The flamingos in the pond stand on one leg, on one leg, on one leg. The flamingos in the pond stand on one leg all day long. Whew. Good job standing on one leg and pretending to be a flamingo. Give yourself a hand. That was great. Okay, so in our jungle, we see a tree frog, an okapi, a snake, and a flamingo. It is time for our first book, and it's going to take us to a safari in a whole different part of the world. Okay, so let's get ready for our story. If you're ready for a story, clap your hands. If you're ready for a story, tap your knees. If you're ready for a story, sit quiet with me, please. Shh. If you're ready for a story, look up at me. Okay, our first story today is called We All Went on Safari, a counting journey through Tanzania. Now, Tanzania is a country in Africa, and there are lots of animals in Tanzania. This story was written by Lori Krebs and illustrated by Julia Cairns. We all went on safari when the day had just begun. We spied a lonely leopard. Arusha counted one. We all went on safari over grasslands damp with dew. We came across some ostriches, and Mosi counted one, two. We all went on safari past an old acacia tree. Nearby, giraffes were grazing, so Tumpe counted three. We all went on safari to the ancient crater floor. We heard some lordly lions. Muambe counted four. Can you roar like a lion? Roar. Good job. We all went on safari where the lake birds swim and dive. Up bobbed some hefty hippos. Akela counted five. We all went on safari among herds that intermix. We followed woolly wildebeest, and Watende counted six. You see them back there eating the grass? We all went on safari with the sun high in the heaven. We spotted zigzag zebras, and Zalira counted seven. We all went on safari near the Serengeti gate. We startled wiry warthogs, and Suhuba counted eight. We all went on safari where the treetops intertwine. We met mischievous monkeys, so Duto counted nine. We all went on safari through a rocky hillside glen. We watched enormous elephants, and Bodru counted 10. Look at all those elephants. We all went on safari in the sunset's fading light. We built ourselves a campfire and bid our friends, good night. The end. Good job listening to our first book. Did you have a favorite animal? I really like the warthogs. I think they're fun. Okay, I think it's time that we get some wiggles out and we're gonna have a song. If you are already sitting and you like to stay seated, you can just bounce up and down. If you want to stand up, we are going to jump, jump, jump. We are also going to shake, shake, shake. We're going to spin, spin, spin. And we're going to clap our hands and we're going to do it all again. Are you ready? Okay, let's get our feet ready to jump. Okay, I'm getting ready.
Jump, jump.
Can you jump in a circle? Job.
Take your feet and jump, 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 jump.
Okay,
jump,
we're getting ready to shake our jump, hands. You ready?
One, two, three. Shake, shake.
Can you shake them up high?
Everybody shake,
shake. Can you
shake
them down low?
Take your arms and shake, 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 shake.
Okay,
shake,
now
shake,
we're going to spin, shake. But don't get too dizzy. Ready?
One, two, three. Spin, spin.
Keep spinning.
Turn around and spin, 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 spin.
Okay, now we're gonna clap.
Spin. One, two, three. Clap, clap.
Can you clap up high?
Everybody clap, clap.
Can you clap to the floor?
Take your hands and clap, 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 clap.
Okay,
clap,
now we're gonna do all of them clap, again. Clap. Ready?
One, two, three.
We're gonna jump.
Jump, jump.
Keep jumping. Now we're gonna shake.
Everybody shake, shake.
Now we're going to spin.
Everybody spin, spin.
Now we're going to clap.
Everybody clap, clap,
okay, keep
clap,
clapping.
Clap, clap,
we got a lot of clapping.
Clap,
keep clap fast.
Clap, clap,
good job. Give yourself a big clap. Okay, I think I got all of my wiggles out. So, now I want to introduce you to one of my story time friends. It's also one of my favorite animals, but she might be sleeping. So let's see if she wants to wake up. Oh, Sally, do you want to come see our friends? Oh, she does. Does anyone know what kind of animal this is? This is a sloth and her name is Sally. Can you say hi to Sally? Oh, Sally is so excited to join us. She wanted to play a game with us today. She brought a little sloth friend, and that little sloth friend is hiding behind one of these colorful leaves, and we have to find it. First, let's go over our colors. What color is this leaf? Blue. How about this one? Red, green, and yellow. Good job. So what we're going to do is we're going to pick a color. We're going to say our rhyme, which is, little sloth, where can you be? Are you hiding behind, pick a color, leaf? And we'll count to three together and see if we can find little sloth. Okay, which color leaf should we pick first? How about the blue one? I like the color blue. Okay, here we go. Little sloth, where can you be? Are you hiding behind the blue leaf? Let's count to three. One, two, three. That's not a sloth. That's a zebra. Oh, wow. I still like zebras, but we're looking for a little sloth. Okay, how about we try, the red leaf. Okay, let's do our rhyme together. Little sloth, where can you be? Are you hiding behind the red leaf? Let's count to three. One, two, three. That's not little sloth. That is a toucan. A toucan is a kind of bird and it has a very large beak. Hello, Mr. Toucan. Okay, well, we're down to two leaves, green or yellow. Ooh, we should do green. Green is my mom's favorite color. Let's try that one. Okay, here we go. Little sloth, where can you be? Are you hiding behind the green leaf? Let's count to three. One, two, three. It's little sloth, yay! We found it on the third try. Can you give yourself a big hand? Yay! Now, one of my favorite facts about sloths is that they love to sleep, and they love to sleep almost all day, which is one of my favorite things to do too. So we're gonna let Sally go back to her sloth snooze, and we're gonna let her take her little sloth friend, okay? So can we say goodbye to Sally and little sloth? Bye. And let's let them have their little sloth snooze. Okay, so we met a sloth. We saw a, we saw a zebra. We saw a toucan. We saw a, oh no. We still have one left. It's behind this yellow leaf. Do you think we should find out what's behind the yellow leaf? I think we should. Let's count to three together. Ready? One, two, three. Oh, it's a tiger. Oh, I love tigers, especially the orange tigers, because that is my favorite color. And this is perfect because there's a tiger in our next book. Okay, let's get ready for our next book. Can you clap your hands three times like this? One, two, three. One, two, three. Good job. Can you tap your foot three times like this? One, two, three. One, two, three. Perfect. Can you turn around? I know you can. We've been doing it a lot. Very good. Let's put them all together. Two little hands go clap, clap, clap. Two little feet go tap, tap, tap. One little body turns around and slowly, quietly sits right down. Shh. Okay. So our next book is called Tiny Little Fly. And look, there's a tiger. I told you there would be a tiger. Let's see where Tiger and this little fly are going to get up to. This book was written by Michael Rosen and the pictures are by Kevin Waldron. My, oh my, tiny little fly. Tiny little fly sees great big toes. Tiny little fly sits on elephant's nose. Great big elephant winks one eye, says to himself, I'm going to catch that fly. Great big elephant winks the other eye, tramp, crush, tramp, but off flies the fly. Look, there it flies. My oh my, tiny little fly says, what's this here? What kind of animal do you think this is going to be? Great big hippo, and settles on his ear. Great big hippo winks one eye, says to himself, I'm going to catch that fly. Great big hippo winks the other eye, roll, squash, roll, but off flies the fly. Oh, there's the fly. My oh my, tiny little fly sees some stripy paws. It's a great big tiger and settles on her claws. What are you doing here? Great big tiger winks one eye, says to herself, I'm going to catch that fly. Great big tiger winks the other eye, swoop, snatch, swoop, but off flies the fly. Great big elephant, tramp, crush, tramp. Great big hippo, roll, squash, roll. Great big tiger, swoop, snatch, swoop. And tiny little fly, 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 fly. Tiny little fly winks one eye. See you all soon. Bye, everyone. Bye. The end. Good job listening to our second story. Wow, that fly got away from the elephant and the hippo and the tiger. Do you think that you could get away from a fly or catch it? Zzz. Did you hear that? Zzz. Where'd that come from? Zzz. Oh, the fly is here. Did you know that you can make a little fly with your finger? You can just put two fingers together and go zzz. Do you think we could catch this fly? Oh, I don't know. Where is it going to go? Zzz. The fly is on my knee. A fly is on my knee. A fly is on my knee. Hi-ho, just watch me blow. A fly is on my knee. Ooh. Do you think we can blow the fly off of my knee? Let's try it together. Ready? Zzz. The fly is on my elbow. Can you point to your elbow? Okay, the fly is on my elbow. The fly is on my elbow. Hi ho, just watch me blow. The fly is on my elbow. Let's blow off the fly. Ready? Oh no, the fly is on my nose. Can you point to your nose? The fly is on my nose. The fly is on my nose. Hi ho, just watch me blow. The fly is on my nose. Okay, let's blow it off. Ready? Oh. We blew that fly away. I think it went to go take a nap with Sally the sloth. Good job, everyone. That was great. Okay, I want to share a second song with you. It's one of my favorite songs to dance to because all you have to do is wobble your body. We're going to wobble our arm. We're going to wobble our leg. We're even going to wobble our head, our eyes, and our tongue. I don't know how to wobble my eyes, so if you have any ideas, let me know. Okay, ready?
Yeah, yeah.
Let's get our arms
all
ready.
It's time to get wobbly.
It's gonna wobble, wobble, wobble.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm ready.
Alrighty then. It's time to get wobbly.
Let's see your arm get wobbly. Your arms get wobbly.
Let's see your leg get wobbly. Let's see your eyes get wobbly.
Oh, how do my eyes?
Now everybody right. Get wobbly.
Wobble
here we go. Let's go with wobbly man.
Can you wobble in a circle?
Wobbly man. A little bit louder. Wobbly man.
Okay. Move your whole body. In a second, we're going to reach up into the air, okay? Ready? Okay, now put our arms up in the air. And we'll go down. And back up. And down. And back up. Okay, you ready?
Let's see your tongue get
wobbly.
Let's see your head get wobbly.
Wobble ahead.
Let's see your teacher get wobbly.
Wobble around.
Everybody get wobbly.
Now wobble up the top.
Wobbly man.
Wobble down low.
A little bit louder.
You wobble to the side.
Wobbly man.
And the other side. We're gonna lift our hands up in the air again. Are you ready? Okay, here we go. And go down. And back up. And back down. And back up. One more time.
Deflate.
Good job. Thank you for entertaining me with that wobble. Okay, so. Today, we went on a bunch of different safaris. We saw a tree frog, an okapi, a flamingo. We met a sloth. We met some leopards. We met some elephants. Oh, we even met a tiger and a fly. Unfortunately, now it's time to say goodbye. But great news. You can continue your safari adventure. You can even make your own handmade binoculars by using two toilet paper rolls, or you can cut a paper towel roll in half, use some tape, use some string, and you can use it to go spot your own animals in your own home. Okay, now we are going to say goodbye by waving our hand like this, okay? Then we are going to reach down and touch our toes. We're gonna reach up high. We are gonna turn around. We're gonna say goodbye. Okay, goodbye, goodbye, can you wave goodbye? Wave goodbye. Wave goodbye. Can you touch your toes? Can you reach up high? Can you turn around? Can you say goodbye? Remember, you can continue to talk, sing, read, write, and play all day, every day. Thank you for joining me at Storytime Anytime. Please stay safe, and we'll see you again next time. Bye.